Alright, ladies and gents, are we live? It is the Macho Man, Robot Savage. Now, y'all may know me from Dauntless, but today, I'm here to educate you about what God roles are and how you can find out what is the best God role for your equipment. Alright, here we go. Let's actually drop into the tower since it's nice and quiet. In the meantime, I'll give you some background. A God role is basically a type of perk on a legendary weapon, let's say the Vulpecula or whatever, that gives it the best goddamn abilities, okay, that will work well for its weapon type. So for the Vulpecula, there's certain perks that you can roll in the first, second, third, and fourth chamber that will give it the best stat package that you can imagine. Now, this is not a god roll. It's close, and it does very well for, you know, whatever I want to use it for, but it's only close, all right? I still have room to grow this particular Vulpecula. However, I will explain how you can find out what a proper god roll is. So how do you find out whether your chosen weapon has a god roll? Well, what if we were to take the Falling Guillotine, right? How I would find out what is a god roll is very simple. There is a website, okay, called light.gg. Okay, I'm going to show it to you right now by putting it on screen. Okay, here we go. Now, if you look closely here, all right, pay no attention to my, you know, stuff that I shouldn't be showing to little kids. No, I'm kidding. If you look at this, all right, if I were to type into the database Falling Guillotine, man, I spelled that completely wrong. But if you click on the Falling Guillotine, all right, you'll see what are the best rolls under random rolls. All right, and it'll show you. Tireless Blade's pretty good. But anyway, me personally, right, it will show you which are the best traits to have here, right? So what is your favorite trait? Well, the perks used most by the community are Jagged Edge, okay, increases damage at the cost of sword ammo. All right, that one is the best. I'm using Honed Edge right now, okay, because I don't have Jagged Edge, unfortunately. I'm using Honed Edge, but you can roll with Jagged Edge, all right. And Honed Edge is honestly good enough. I've been using it in almost all content. It's very good. Burst Guard, you know, that's also a top tier role. Relentless Strikes, and last but not least, Whirlwind Blade. Okay? Now, you can also check out reviews here. Like, for example, and these reviews are very helpful. For example, knowing that it deals bonus damage if you shout Demacia while spinning. It's totally true, okay? Believe that man. Believe that random man on the internet that you've never met before in your life. Okay? So this is how to determine what you've got is a god roll. Now, remember what we saw on that website. Let's go through what my Falling Guillotine has. Hungry Edge, increased sword ammo. That's not it. Honed Edge, this is one of the top tier rolls. Tempered Edge, increases sword damage and ammo. Now, if we look here, all right, Tempered Edge increases impact by 3, ammo capacity by 10, magazine by 10. Well, that's because ammo capacity and magazine, I mean, you understand what I mean, right? The same thing. For the swords. So, Honed Edge, you'd be sacrificing like 2 impact for the Tempered Edge, which you'd get 10 more ammo for. To be fair, I'd rather sacrifice the 10 more ammo for the 2 impact. It just hits harder. Believe me, if I had Jagged Edge, I would use that shit. Although it would give me very low ammo capacity. It's just worth it. You know what I'm saying? If you can get an impact roll here, once you masterwork it, it does even more damage. That's pretty badass here. But Honed Edge, I think, gives you the best weapon perk here. Burst guard is good. Maximize efficiency and high resistance but low endurance. So you can guard well. Your guard will break fast, but it can guard well in case you really need to. You can also have Swordmaster's guard, which lowers overall defenses but increases charge rate. That is in fact the perk most used and also one of the key perks. All right, so both of these is really, really good. Okay, so it's up to you. Heavy guard is good, but it lowers the charge rate. All right, so it's honestly about what you want. The efficiency of guarding is like super fast with this, but guard endurance and charge rate will increase minimally. Notice that the increase is minimal, but you lose a lot of guard efficiency, which is why I prefer burst guard. Okay, relentless strikes, landing 3 light hit combos, grand sword ammo, very good. That's one of the roles here as well. And last but not least, we have Whirlwind Blade. All right, there you go, legendary trait right there. Now, if you want to learn how to now that basically means that this is a god roll weapon, and we have impact here, which increases damage. God roll right there. I'm gonna lock it down right now just to make sure I don't ever delete this weapon, this godly weapon. Okay, and that is how a god roll works. Now, if you want to find out how to obtain this specific god roll, there's a very easy way to obtain it up until Tuesday. So you better check out my next video dropping in about 6 hours to tell you exactly how to obtain this god roll for the sword. All right? You don't want to miss out on it this week. Enjoy. All right, this is the Macho Man Robot Savage signing off. Thank you so much for watching my video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. All right, I hope this has been very informative on how to find out what god rolls are, where to get the information for god rolls. And I will be reviewing several weapons over the course of the next few days, and I'll teach you about the god rolls for those weapons, because they're what I use as a beginner of 3 weeks to completely shatter shit, all right? And it's been working for me, all right? So I'm going to give you the robot perspective like I did on Dauntless. I'm going to share with you what the best ways to beat the game are. All right, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Like I said, you can also send a tip via the link in the description of the video. You can send super thanks on YouTube. You can become a member of the channel to get members exclusive stuff. All right, thank you all so much. You guys are a wonderful audience. Here is my top supporters for September. Bravo7910, Crampy D, Lewis Grave, FNX Killer 43, Zavi Uzumaki, Alien Frost 80, Kazmanta, my lovely girl, Yuki no Kami, J-Money 13, Ravik, Starbuzz, Michael Roberts, Johnny Nara is going to be in by the next day because I'm filming this early and, you know, I'll release it over time. But thank you very much. You guys are amazing, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.